Budget cuts threatening to change the sports scene at UC Davis. We just don't know yet what is being cut or by how much.
And new this morning, KCR3 Sharakina Shams is live on campus there, where students are apparently prepared to rally. Right, Cheryl?
Yeah, Teo and Adrian, good morning. I can tell you two of the teams that could potentially be cut are men's and women's swim teams. Now, they just finished up their practice for the morning, and we're talking about some dedicated student athletes. They were actually in the water this morning before dawn, before 6 o'clock, swimming out here, practicing and, you know, preparing to do their very best in their sport, just as they realize that their sport might be cut next year. We're joined live this morning by head women's swim coach at UC Davis, Barbara John. So, Coach, you were telling me that coaches found out about this potentially, that 9 teams could be cut on this campus back on March 2nd. What was your reaction when you learned this?
Sort of unbelievable. I mean, we knew that there were budget problems, but we didn't know how drastic they were. And then when we were presented with the severity of the cuts, we all sort of took a step back and go, oh my gosh, this is pretty big.
Now, I know it's still early, but I'm thinking about the student athletes who are here on scholarship. That scholarship helps pay for their education. And so if their sport is eliminated completely, what then? I mean, is there a possibility some of these students we're looking at now would have to leave campus altogether, go to school elsewhere?
There are lots of possibilities. I think some of the students would have to transfer someplace else, and partly because they want to keep participating in their sport. Others might not financially be able to support themselves here without their grant and aid. The administration has not said if they're going to have it just for one more year, or if it's going to be through their what they call eligibility.
Okay, so it's all up in the air. Thank you for joining us live this morning, Coach John. You know, they've also told us that they're going to cut a total of 10% from their budget. So that's $2 million out of an athletics budget of $20 million. And what we do know is that even though a decision is not expected for a few weeks, student athletes are going to be gathering here within the next few minutes from all sports to speak out against the cuts. We're live this morning here at UC Davis. Cheryl Knishams, KCRA 3 reports.
All right, thank you so much, Cheryl.